Hello, Joe Schmo here with more insider tips on finding and renting your next apartment. Today's really big tip is about some of the fair housing laws that apartment communities are required to follow. The main thing is they are required to treat people equally. They can't discriminate based on things like age or gender or ethnic background. So the very simple way to find out if an apartment community is compliant with this, go into an apartment community, just ask them a simple question like, do you have any kids here? Or do you have anyone of a certain demographic that lives here? If they answer your question, they're breaking those laws, and an apartment community that's willing to break those type of laws to get your business is not going to do a good job of taking care of you while you live there for the next entire year. For more little tips, I've got a few different videos up. Just watch the next video, and then also remember, whatever you do when you're going to get your next place, I don't care what the scenario is, never, ever, ever, no matter what,